What are we watching?
Soldiers are equipped enough in their battles against ISIS.